Wow.
Mm-hmm. I heard him. Breeze is in the back.
Breeze. Oh my gosh. Look at everybody.
Easy, guys.
Look at everybody.
Oh my God, joining in progress. Ladies and gentlemen, this Uno game has been incredible. One turn has been had.
It's your turn. It's your turn, boys.
It's my turn. Bam. It's the party game. We're playing Uno. My camera's out of focus. Everything's out of whack. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bedlam.
Bedlam. If you want to see some Uno, give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
You son of a... I'll challenge you.
I need my camera to focus.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh,
don't you give me that. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Well, I'm so weird, Woodsy. By the way, it's your turn.
Oh, I love it.
I need this camera to focus, dude.
Just turn your camera on.
Don't turn the camera on, eh?
Turn your camera on.
Hey, camera's on the whole time, huh?
And pop.
Nothing.
I tell you, I don't get no respect. No respect at all.
So, truth be told, everybody, we spent a long amount of time with me once again. The battle of Chugs versus PC Uno is at an all-time high.
That's right.
And PC Uno is beating me.
2-0.
Yeah, it's been bad. It's been bad. But fortunately, it's Switch Uno.
I don't like that.
I don't like that.
I like that.
I typed in Uno Flip Music, and there's an Uno Flip Music for 1 hour. I'm gonna do that.
That's incredible.
I can't hear the game music.
Oh man, I am also. I'm gonna record now too.
you can record.
I'm so distracted. I'll audio sync when I get to my turn.
Why you cannot just sync now too? You know you can.
Swiss is in the back.
Swiss is in the back.
BT Dubs.
Guys, we played for 2 hours last week. If this is a 10-minute episode,
audio sync.
I'm fine. I'm
left,
fine with it.
Right, left, right.
If we play for 1 hour, I'm fine with it. You son of a.
Oh, I had to push it.
Hell yeah.
Bro, I don't know if it happened the same way for everybody, but when the beep happened. Is when the exclamation point came up. Oh,
hell yeah.
When the beep happened.
If you keep hitting attention. That, oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna.
I mean, that still works. That still works.
Oh, God, my back.
How is this audio not coming to my. What am I plugging? These mother.
Oh, hell yeah. You thought it was coming to you, Breeze.
What?
God, I keep double checking that I hit record, and I definitely did. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out why this music isn't playing in my headphones. I need it.
Oh boy.
Come on, dude. I gotta draw cards.
If you think Chuck's a little paranoid, give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
You shut your.
Yeah, draw them card.
Hey, Breeze.
What?
What color do you want?
Oh, hell no. I could have jumped into myself, and I didn't. Like a jack.
You say, oh, hell no.
Yeah.
Wow.
Why would you play it?
I had to.
Wow.
You know what? Yeah. I'm upset because I'm half paying attention because I'm trying to get this music going.
Better focus. Chugs in the back. Oh, Chugs is far in the back.
You're trying to take attention Steve from yourself. Weiser. You're in the back.
Mind your own business, okay. Swiss.
Yeah, very much in the back.
Hey, Breeze.
Nah, man.
Oh. What? Ouchies. Ouchies. What? Two cards? What?
Ouchies. Gotta draw. Don't worry, I'll chugs it up for you. Oh, I'll take another +2 right there.
I thought that we were trying to get done soon. Just let me win. I deserve this.
You deserve it. I deserve it from last week.
The things that I've been through today, I deserve this.
Oh my God.
I am happy to hear that the party people really enjoyed Night Owl Uno.
Oh my God.
I'm a night owl.
I'm a night owl.
How'd this turn into me being made fun of already?
Yeah.
And how come, can we switch to the coin deck next?
No, God,
oh,
no.
Oh, no, that one takes
never again.
Forever.
I'll never
That's
again.
That's why we played for 3 hours.
Okay, what if we switch to the Greek gods?
How about no, Scott?
Come on.
Greek gods is great.
Oh. Or turn it on, only draw one. God.
How about no, Scott? There you go.
How about no?
That's challenge.
Right. Wait, a challenge.
That you have.
Hey, challenge, what?
You have.
Hey, challenge, what?
We gotta get Stone Cold to come on.
We really
a special
do.
Guest at some point.
Where's the breeze
if,
one?
Okay, so who sits out if we get Stone Cold?
I'll sit out. I ain't got no problem with that.
You know, you do the voice the best. You gotta sing.
That is true. He's gotta sing.
Yeah, I would love to. Man, that would be great.
Oh, hell. You son of a biscuit.
What? Say it. My mother's a saint. I won't even have to come fight you. My mom will fight you.
Oh, no.
Whoa. Whoa.
Plus two.
Well, I guess that's why they call it. That breeze, what color do you? Yellow.
Wow.
Oh, geez. That wasn't even an attempt.
Wow.
Well, I know he was going to answer.
I'll never answer.
Oh, wow. What color?
Oh.
You know what they call me?
Of course.
The blues?
They call me mellow yellow.
Oh.
Wow.
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 Uh-oh. Hey, Breeze.
What
bring
a
back.
Weird flex, dude.
I always forget that it's the recording.
Am I recording?
It's too crisp. It's too crisp.
It's very crispy. Very, very crispy. Very crispy.
Oh. No, no.
You know what? Let's do this first.
Oh, God. Hurt him.
Don't hurt me.
I
hurt him.
No more.
Don't hurt me.
What is love?
Oh, my God. Wow.
Dang it.
Oh, hell yeah.
You know what it is? So I'm not hearing the Uno game. I'm listening to the music on the computer and there's no sound effects, obviously. So like, I'm not like that. The sound effects are a lot.
No excuses.
The call, Uno thing on Switch is a little bit different.
Yeah.
It really is.
Also, I'm not all here.
I need to get the world's smallest violin.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
I would love, violin is beautiful. Would love to learn
when
it.
When played correctly.
Yeah.
You know,
No, I actually think when played like absolute dog trash.
Do you know what
dog
the,
trash?
Yeah,
Jugs.
Dog trash.
You wanted
Jugs.
To say
it's
dog.
A word. It's
so
a thing.
Bad.
Jugs.
Yeah, yeah.
Know what the most peaceful instrument is?
What?
Well, I'm not sure. I just know violence is not the answer.
How does he have one for literally every type of conversation that we could possibly ever have? Come on, dude.
Enough for you.
And I guess that's why they call it plus two.
He's so happy doing that voice.
Can I get a hell yeah?
And a stunner for you.
Oh, crap.
Paid attention this time. Oh, thank the heavens.
God,
bro, it's Chugs. That was a masterpiece.
It was a masterpiece. It was a masterpiece. But
how dare you,
masterpiece.
Dude?
I don't
bro,
hear the thing. So I need
I
to
was
just
done.
Remember to press.
No excuses. Play like a champion.
The game was done,
you're right.
Dude.
You're right.
The game was done.
And I guess that's
why they call it plus four.
Wow. Insulting.
I picked this deck because I thought it's going to be quick.
Well, we got it. We got to put on the only draw one card thing.
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
We need to, it's like tradition. Certain things, you know.
Guys, Chugs in the back. Chugs is in the back. Chugs
why,
in the back.
Why wouldn't you ask me?
Because I don't care what you have to say
okay,
on
good,
this situation.
Okay, good. I'm glad see? We talked about it.
You see, on this situation.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We talked about my it. God.
Mm-hmm. There we go. I chat. See? It's weird.
See that? Yeah. I ask when I want to ask. Okay? Matter of fact, take these.
Interessante.
Stop making that noise.
Ooh.
No chugs.
That gasping laugh.
Yeah.
Gonna bait me. Oh,
Breeze it. Breeze in the back. Breeze far.
Oh,
in
no.
Back.
Oh, it's.
Yeah, let's see if he got it.
Oh, wow.
Screw this.
Well played.
No!
Well played.
I'm like, screw it. We're playing Uno here, you know?
Yeah. You know what he hit you with?
There he goes.
With,
there
he
goes.
With, come
man.
On, Chugs.
Now it sucks.
10 paces for fun just for... Oh, 10 paces in turn just for fun. There we go.
Here we go.
I feel like... Swiss has equally been prepared to win this game, but also be last in this game. The whole
oh yeah,
time.
I don't care. It's just it's as long as it's fast.
Oh my God, more cards!
Come on, dude.
It was maybe do it.
Game why is it lately all the games go so long?
So long.
Probably because we start at 1 a.m.
Yeah.
That's
my guess.
There's that,
bro. So
why me, dude?
Because I got skipped 19 times.
Oh, yeah.
It felt bad.
That is what it was. No, and now it's back to me.
Oh, I love it when a plan comes together.
Hey.
Heard him.
What? With what? With what, Chugs? I'd love... Because the funny thing is that you had this hand, and you know I can't hurt him. And now he's got Uno.
And he called it, too, for once.
Uh-oh, up to the deck. Up to the deck. It's
oh,
up to the
God.
Deck.
Oh,
God. Up to the deck.
Oh, let's see. I don't remember.
Come
what
on.
Was I don't know. Let's see. Okay, there we go. There we go.
Wow.
There we go.
Oh. Hey, something.
Hey, Breeze.
Come on, Swiss.
What color do you want?
Whatever.
He ain't got no red.
God!
He ain't got no reds. He ain't got no reds. Well, he might have reds, but that's 6. Mm. Mm. Ouch.
Ooh, he's got that sexy.
Oh man. My God.
Fun with that one, Chugs.
Mm. Oh my God.
Have fun with that one, Creed.
Oh my God. Oh, I will. I'll have tons of fun with this.
I'm doing it. I'm going.
Well, whatever. Whatever.
Ah.
Whatever.
It paid off. It paid off. It
whatever.
Paid off.
No, it didn't. For who?
For me. For me. Ah! For me.
Come on, dude.
For me. For me.
Come on, dude. Get
paid
off
for
back.
Me. Paid
get off
for
my
me.
Back, bro.
Paid off for me.
Get off my back, bro.
Well, what if he's bringing sexy back?
Only Justin Timberlake can do that. Yeah, there you go. A little taste of your own medicine.
I got you.
I'm gonna inject a lethal dose of poison.
The best. The best.
I'm gonna inject.
Oh, bro, hit it so clean.
Why me?
Ingest. I'm gonna inject a lethal dose. Poison.
Advanced Who's Uno with take? The Creed. Advanced Uno with the Creed. Advanced Uno with the Creed.
Advanced Uno with the creep. Oh,
and there's a 7. And it's a 7. I don't care. I'll just play for fun. We play Uno on the timer, and I play a quickie card.
Autopilot Uno. Autopilot
Uno.
Autopilot
Uno.
Autopilot
Uno. We need the heads. Autopilot Uno.
Hey, autopilot.
My turn. I call Uno. Autopilot Uno.
What's gonna happen? Mm-hmm. What's gonna happen?
Swiss just messed up a jump in. Swiss just missed the jump in.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
No, he didn't.
Did
he?
Oh!
No, he didn't.
Did he?
No, he didn't. 100%
he did.
No, he didn't.
You saw it all over your face. No, he didn't. You pulled the hat down even.
I pulled the hat down a lot.
I'm so upset about this.
Nice try there.
I'm so upset about this tournament.
I put the hat down a lot.
Heard him, Breeze. You have to. You have no choice.
Hey! Oh.
Well played. I know. On Switch, it's impossible to remember.
Because I can't hear it, so I'm not listening to any sound effects.
It says it on the screen,
I can't hear
dude.
It.
I know, but my screen is this big right here.
Guys,
I'm not looking at it. And I'm listening to this funky flip music.
Guys.
I see Swiss.
This music is good.
I see him.
See what we do. Don't know what he has. Let's just do this.
Boom.
See
what's it gonna
what
be?
Right is
it
now.
It paid
draw
off.
Draw those cards.
What?
I like when you draw those cards.
Yeah.
Chugs in the back.
Chugs in the back. Far in the back. For the fourth time. What's it gonna be?
Swiss, what color do you want? Since you like it when I ask, what color do you want? Okay.
Wow.
I've made a huge mistake.
Good challenge. Yeah. A lot of respect.
What a good challenge.
A lot of respect.
Heard him.
Jugs. I hate playing Uno on the Switch.
I know. Well, I don't mind
you.
Is that because you missed? Is that because you missed that jump in?
It is my fault.
Yes, Breeze, because I missed him. Jump in. I would have ended the game, and I pressed the wrong button.
I know. Saw it. Oh my god.
I need to call somebody and get my broken PC.
You better call somebody.
Oh, you didn't know?
But
all I wanted
Uno's
is to
fun
end
on
the
Switch,
game,
dude.
For me or for somebody else, and I missed the jump in.
Uno's fun on the Switch, dude. It's a good time.
Heard him. Swiss, sure you got 900 cards. Wow.
There it is.
Wow.
Heard him.
Why would you do that to me?
Because he wants you to hurt me.
Heard him.
That's what it is.
I can't hurt him with this crap hand. Oh my god, you son of a... And there goes my masterpiece.
Come on, Breeze, hurt him.
No, don't hurt me.
Hurt him.
Hurting him.
Baby, don't hurt me.
God. Oh my God, dude.
What is happening?
Now the hand sucks.
Swiss gave me this trash and then made my hand horrible.
Well, I'll give you your hand back. There's your masterpiece.
Yeah, I had it set up perfectly.
Oh, did you?
Yep.
Screw it.
Yeah, good call.
How friggin' dare you?
Do it, baby.
There's nothing that can be done with that.
This is the worst day of my life.
It's like, it's literally like, who do I give this to? So.
The worst day of my life.
That's a lot.
You would use that card. You would.
I didn't want to draw, man.
It's my freaking masterpiece!
My masterpiece.
There's 17 cards in my hand. God, I forget how good this flip music is.
I know. Yeah, we're listening to classic.
I'm so
right
sorry. Because this music that... Oh, my God. It's the...
Yeah, Uno...
Bow, bow.
It's great.
Oh my god. You should just get on YouTube and listen to this.
I love Uno flip music.
It's aggressively good. You know what it reminds me of? that Wii Shop Wednesday, you know, when they're dancing before they start doing the rap? And they're just, this is so danceable.
Well, this is such a danceable song.
garbage.
I love that video so much.
It's so good. Ever since you sent it to me, I watch it like every 3 days.
new stuff on the Wii Shopping channel.
It's like 11:55 or whatever it is.
What is this? Like a bossa nova beat?
Yeah. Bossa nova beat. When he hits Ninja Gaiden 3. Green USA.
Yeah. Ninja Gaiden 1. Ninja Gaiden 2. Ninja Gaiden 3. Cruising USA.
Ah. When he turns around.
It's such a good video.
I might watch it right now.
It's incredible.
My Switch is in the way.
Oh. With the jump, man.
Oh, with the jump in. Yeah, with the jump in.
This game has been so close to being done so many times.
It sure has.
How long have we been recording?
20 minutes for me, but I started late.
I think Swiss and Breeze fell asleep.
Oh, I think I'm so still too. Here.
But this is what it is. They know that it's Night Owl Uno. So the game on purpose goes back and forth like
this. Night Owl Uno.
No,
I can't get any sort of friggin' traction here.
I did, then I messed it up.
You took mine from me.
No, before that, when I messed up
my masterpiece.
When I messed up the jump in. Dude, we all, there's two people with 16 cards. Stop come skipping on. Me. I need to get rid of mine.
Bro, come on, dude.
Sorry, man. I Brothers got 15 arms. Cards.
We got helicopters. And I have two.
Oh, You're right.
We're all in this together.
I owed you.
You gotta stick like glue.
You did.
Like glue? Great song. Sean Paul. A lot of people care what them one say. I don't really watch what them one do.
I'm sorry. It's all I can play.
What happened to?
It's all I can play though. That's
Big
it.
Hands Anonymous, dude. Bro, wait. Let me play a card, dude.
Oh yeah. There we go.
Here.
Shutty your mind, yeah. You're my darling angel.
I am nothing when I'm with you, baby.
How deep I am with the heart of what I hate, yeah.
Shuggy.
Yeah.
Shuggy.
I don't know, that's so good.
I even cardio on camera.
Yeah. I would do cardio on camera.
The workout remix. I do cardio on camera.
I do cardio on camera.
Shuddy, you're my angel. You're my darling.
Who did that?
He was having a good time.
It's your boy Chugs.
It's my man.
It's your boy.
Hey, it's your boy Chili Beast.
Yo. It's Chugs the Chili Beast. Coming in hot. Get it? That works, actually.
It does.
That's my catchphrase.
Gotta have it. The shirt should be you in one of those airplane person. The people that work the runways, the lights.
Oh, yeah.
Coming in hot. You could sell those little lights as merch, dude.
Oh, that's true.
Mm.
That's a great idea.
It's so good you have to whisper.
Yeah, dude. Okay, yeah. Let's make a shirt. Do you want it to be a Chug shirt for you, or do you want it to be an up, up, down, down shirt?
Up, up, down, down shirt.
Okay. So, yeah. People, at some point, there's going to be a coming in hot Chili Beast shirt. Chug's the Chili Beast? What did you do?
It was force play.
The deck made me...
But yeah, that would be amazing.
Just let it happen. I deserve this.
No, you don't. Come on, dude.
If you think Breeze deserves
Swiss
it.
Swiss already has 10 cards.
Hell yeah.
I get the one of sword you had to draw two in there. Oh, but Breeze would have had it too. I'm offended, first of all. How dare you?
Oh, hell yeah!
Finally.
That's the first time I've ever heard Swiss say, "God, finally." After yeah. Music. Yeah. All right.
Don't you give me none of that.
Roll call. Roll call zero.
What?
Roll call zero.
Oh my God, what is this trash?
I don't know, but this Uno flip music on YouTube is killing it.
Amazing.
I want to hear a live band play this at like a jazz club.
If you want me to get another win, give me a hell yeah.
Claudia, what would you do if we showed up with a jazz band to your house to just play this music?
Yeah, would you like it?
Swiss is hot. Swiss is hot.
I don't know the significance of you showing up at my house with a jazz band, but
because they're gonna play the Uno flip music for us.
Oh well, I just enjoy how you're, you know, like trying to sell this Uno flip music on us while we're just enjoying regular music, regular Uno music.
Well, you can flip to the YouTube. I, you know what, to the people watching, I highly recommend you open up another tab, type in.
Shut up about that music already. You sound like Chugs.
It's good. Hey, game music's great, man. It's good. Sure, especially sure this one that's playing right now.
Sure it is. Come on, especially, man. You know when it's great? Especially when you're a night owl.
All the sevens are out. All the sevens are out. How, we got another one? Play one, Chugs. I dare you.
I don't have one. I would.
You know what? Let me see it. What you got?
Wow.
What you got?
Take a peek.
Oh, I don't like this. I should have kept my other.
No, it's good. It's good. Now you know.
Ooh, Breeze is getting 1-2'd. I've seen this movie before.
Ooh.
Okay. Come on. Oh, did you miss another one?
No.
Yes,
no.
You did.
No. I tried to jump in earlier and it didn't work.
Cool, a challenge.
Press the wrong button.
No. There was something else happening that I thought was funny, but I can't say it on the air.
Ooh.
Dang, I missed the jumping because I wasn't paying attention.
Give me the W.
No, you don't deserve it.
Give me the W.
Creed, let's go here. It. I got it.
I deserve it.
I got it. Come on.
Hurt him.
Uh-oh. Don't hurt me.
Make him hurt.
Don't hurt me. Please.
It's okay. I won't.
It's just horrible. I got you.
Oh.
Why?
Chugs is slowly dying over there. Sorry, I'm back here, boys.
I am slowly dying.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, hell yeah.
A great reverse.
Yeah, blues. Oh, we could sing the regular song, and I guess that's why they called it the blues. And now the greens. Ooh.
Garbage.
What is that, a bossa nova beat?
What is that? Bossa nova beat?
What a garbage hand breeze.
Don't project on my hands, Swiss.
Donkey Kong Jr. Math.
Ninja Gaiden 2, Ninja Gaiden 3, Cruiser USA.
It's such a good video.
Guys, laugh about it on your own time, all right?
Oh, sorry, are we distracting you from your intense conversation you're having?
Laugh about it on your own time here, boys.
You're just drawing cards right now, dude. What's the big
deal? Laugh about it on your own time here, boys.
Oh, were you doing a TED Talk? Were we missing it?
I don't even know what a TED Talk is.
What?
So joke's on you.
Is it though?
I don't even know how to read, dude. Yeah. Joke's on you.
TED Talks are when people come and talk about like what they do and give people advice. It's not like it's not like motivational speeches, but like, let's say that Neil deGrasse Tyson is like, hey, I want to tell you. if Neil deGrasse Tyson is like, hey, I'm going to tell you guys about, you know, the stars and astrology or physics or I pressed the button.
Oh, hell yeah.
I pressed the button and saw it disappear on my screen because who acknowledged that I pressed it?
What are you, the head of the table?
Acknowledge me.
I was figuring out how to try to make a joke with that, but anyway, it's just people talking about stuff.
Yeah.
Like experts. Supposedly.
Are TED Talks debates though, or is it just someone by themselves up there?
I think they're just by themselves.
I think so. Okay.
But I don't know if they have done a TED Talk debate. TED debate.
A debate.
Two Teds just debating?
Yeah. Well, what do you think's better? I don't know. I kind of like green. Well, yellow does have its qualities, but I think I'm going to pick blue.
Oh, well, yeah.
Dang it. I cannot press this button.
It's got you every time.
I promise you, it's the music, because I'm listening to different... I promise you.
Ah, Breeze.
What? Oh, God, dude. No.
This is gross, but I kind of like it.
This sucks. Mine sucks.
This sucks.
This sucks.
This sucks.
Twist, do you have any jokes involving tires?
Oh, besides the bike one?
Not really, I don't think so.
What's gonna happen?
Hey, why do seals like salt water?
Why?
Because pepper water makes them sneeze.
I don't like that I laughed real hard at that.
Heard him.
Oh. I can't hurt him. All right.
Okay.
Well, there we go.
Yeah. Fine with that.
Come on. I deserve this.
Swiss.
It was the deck.
Swiss is getting hot.
It was the deck.
Great, great hand there, Creed. Great hand.
Thanks.
Great hand.
I don't know. Yours might be better. Oh my God.
One day we're going to do Early Bird Uno.
Yeah.
Are we?
Yeah, we're going to. We make Swiss play it after midnight. We got to play at like 6:30 in the morning one time.
I'll just stay up all night.
Yeah. Why would you do that?
Because I know that you have something to hurt him with. See? You have 12 cards, dude. Oh, I thought he was switching it, sending it to Chuck.
I got scared. I got a draw, though. Oh.
Call.
Very, very Megan.
Well, there was a reason. There's a reason.
Stupid reason.
Well,
right there was that reason.
And wow. I just felt like it. There was no reason for that. That was just... I just felt like it.
Oh, God.
just, the we one can't thing I, finish the game.
The one thing I do love about Night Owl Uno is everything. I always laugh a lot as is, but everything is so funny.
It's when hilarious. We
my God.
Swiss!
Hilarious. You know one thing I love about Night Owl Uno?
How did this turn into bashing me?
You started it.
But I didn't diss anybody. I was just talking to my friends.
Yeah, at 1:30 in the morning.
It's like, if you're talking to me past midnight, you're not my friend.
Oh my God. Swiss hasn't even gotten a turn for so long. Yikes. Yikes.
It's been like 10 minutes. It's been such a long time.
Garbage. Just there we go. Garbage.
There we go. There
here
we go.
It is. Look, here look, it look, is. Look, look,
look. 18 cards. Swiss is back in.
Here it is.
Let's start this with.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
I don't know.
Oh, I knew it. Dang. I knew it.
You know
don't
what?
Give it to me. Don't. Okay.
Why me?
Okay. Because you have one. Because
I have what?
One W is what I was going to say. One W.
One dub. One of them fat dubs.
What? One big fat dub.
So that's so hard.
Let me get one of them fat dubs.
Yeah, fat dub.
What you doing, playing Uno? Yeah, yes. I'm trying to get these dubs.
That should be an advertisement for Uno.
Yes. You trying to get a dub?
Look, Swiss is in the back now.
He's in the back. He's in the back.
Trying to get one of them fat dubs. Why would you jump in, Chubbs?
Hard. Because it's not my turn.
Why would you jump in? So
it's just Creed's turn.
All right, let's see.
What were you going to do? What were you going to do, Breeze?
Yeah, it's a good question.
That's what I don't
get. What'd you have on the skillet, Breeze? What were you cooking?
I had a lot of stuff on the skillet.
Like what, bacon?
Like a fat dub.
You got a fat couple dub.
Fat dub.
You got one of them fat dubs. No, Swiss has Uno. Oh, now Breeze has Uno. Swiss has 10 cards.
How does that fat dub.
If I have anything to do with this, you will never get that fat dub.
I don't care what any of you have.
Give me that fat dub.
If you can see my hand right now, to party people. Oh my God. I have 7 yellow cards.
Why would you say that?
Because it doesn't matter.
Because who cares, yo? I'm a night owl.
He just stole away that fat dude. Yikes. Yikes. Yikes.
I almost said Breeze.
But do he got it though? Yeah,
take it away, that fat dog.
But
do he got it though? Let's find out on another edition of
Ooh. No fat dub for you.
No fat dub.
Breeze just lost that juicy fat dub.
That juicy fat dub was right on his fingertips and he felt through his fingertips.
Ooh, he could feel the dub.
Have you seen, do you know that Adam Sandler stand-up album?
Hey, the party people, would you like to have a t-shirt? And on the front, there's just going to be one fat dub.
Just a fat dub.
Just cut off jean shorts, just thick as it wanna be. That's the fact, duh.
Stick as you wanna be.
Thick as they wanna be.
Stick as you wanna be.
Thick as you wanna be.
Stick as you wanna be.
Fat duh.
I'm trying to get all fat, duh. I want a fat dub shirt, dude.
Oh, why? But I already have 11 cards. I don't know what that was for.
It was a kindness.
Get one of them fat dubs.
Give me that fat dub.
Why me, dude?
Because I gave him a kindness.
There's no kindness.
I did. I saved him from the draw two for me.
Stupid.
My goodness.
Guys, we need to play Speed Uno here.
Yeah, let's go.
I want to pick me up a fat
dude. There it is with the jump in. Why did I jump in? Oh, because I'm trying to get off. No. No. I'm just talking about.
Fat
shut
dude.
Your mouth. Oh no, he's in the back.
Give me that fat dude.
Breeze in the back trying to get a fat dub. Nope, don't get him.
Is Breeze going to get a fat dub? We'll see.
Nope.
And unfortunately, he is not.
Friggin' dare you.
And neither
no
is Jugs.
No good son of
a... Ouchies. This is... Big ouchies. Stuck between a rock and a hard place, huh?
Real...
Wow.
Real rock and a hard place.
Who's he gonna...
Swiss had your cards. What? I don't want those cards anymore. They didn't give me that fat dude.
He just trying to get a bad dub.
Give me that fat dub.
Chugs. Okay.
That's just a band-aid. I got nothing else, dude.
You made him puke.
Yeah, I'll challenge you. Out of respect for you. Out of respect for you. Yeah, I'll take 16.
Just let me get that fat dub.
Here we go. No. Swiss in the back.
Yeah.
Not anymore. Try to get that fat dub.
Unbelievable.
He was so close.
There is no such thing as so
hurt
close
him, Chugs. Hurt him.
How dare you! Just let me get the fat dub, dude.
No, we refuse. That's my fat dub.
That's not your fat dub.
I've been looking at it all day. God. He said, I have 6 yellow cards.
Trying to get me that fat dub.
Okay, who's getting it in on TV first?
I mean, I'm on tomorrow.
Oh,
get it in.
Dang.
Okay. I bet you can't.
Yeah, I bet you can't. Oh my God, I love this game. I love this game. No, I think I'll be able to work it in.
I think so.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Come on.
People are watching this now and they're going, this man played with our emotions.
Yeah, I'll draw it.
I'm just looking, I'm thinking, because I'm about to get a fat dub.
Real fat dub.
Real intense.
Fat dub. Boo!
No, it's like dun, fat dub.
Yeah.
Fat dub. We need, remember somebody took, when we asked them to make, what, dubstep song, and they made it? You remember that?
But was it a fat dubstep song?
Yes. If we can get somebody to make a dubstep song. Yeah, with, I remember now.
I remember. Yeah. With
fat dub.
Let me get some of that fat dub.
Let me get some of that fat dub.
Let me get some of that fat dub.
Why does it sound so nasty?
Because we've been repeating it for, you know, 15 minutes
straight. Yeah, it's been a while. But you know what? People watching this, that are still watching this, they think it's funny. If they didn't think it's funny, they'd have been gone a long time ago.
That's true.
They'd have been gone months ago.
That's true. Or this is the beginning of the end.
Oh, yeah. Like, if they say, somebody has already written in the comments, if they say fat dub one more time, I swear.
Well, here's the thing. If you don't like us saying that, tell us that you don't like us saying that without saying that.
Yeah. And also, if you don't like us saying that, if you don't like us saying that, we got two words for you.
Fat dub.
Wow.
I can't. It's so late, dude.
It's so late.
Oh, no, not to breathe. Come on.
Please pick it up yet. Fat dub.
I did that.
That was the deck.
Oh my God.
You saw it was the deck. You saw it was the deck.
That doesn't make it hurt anymore.
Oh, hell yeah.
Come on. Come on, dude.
Breeze, pick it up now.
Stop it. I don't like that.
Breeze, pick it up now. Fat dub.
I don't whatever. Like it anymore. Whatever. I'm just gonna text.
If you like Breeze picking up a fat dub, give me a hell yeah.
Silence. Pure silence.
Oh yeah, no.
Met with a wall of silence.
Whatever. Silence. Just get rid of the cards in my hand. Cause I don't care.
I'm picking up that fat dub.
I'm really upset about how that last game went. I'll be honest.
I love how
I'm sitting on it.
It's a shame.
I love how that last game went.
It's a shame.
I'm bothered. And hot. I can't believe this.
I was waiting for that.
Yeah. I don't like this.
Speed Uno, just play it.
Play what?
What? Oh my God.
Oh.
Okay.
It's looking promising.
I'm speeding it. Speeding Uno.
Hey, I don't know if I told y'all yet, but I'm listening to this Uno flip music and it is banging.
You did. You did. And it's great. I'll talk about it all day. I'll talk about it all day.
That last finish hurt.
His face.
No, and he has to challenge. If that worked,
he has to challenge. If that worked,
oh my. Oh, okay. I'm nice. So loud in nice. This hotel right now.
Nice.
Oh my God.
He's serious.
Holy cannoli. Da-na-na.
Come on.
Hurt him.
I got nothing to do so.
Baby, don't hurt me.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Trade me.
Oh, no,
I deserve this.
Yeah.
Artem.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, for a second I was like,
oh, wait.
What am I saying? I just had that.
Yeah.
If you forgot it already.
It was one card.
Well, that would be excusable, kind of, because it's 2 a.m.
No, but
it'd be kind of a little bit excusable.
No.
Like a little bit of, kind of.
No.
I think there'd be a tad bit of understanding.
No. No, no.
Oh, no. Is this going to be a shutout, dude?
No. No, it won't be.
Swiss. And you didn't even press the friggin' Uno button, dude. This is my friggin' masterpiece.
I mean...
Wait, where was the... Where was the masterpiece?
No. Ooh.
Yeah, that was your master.
Speed Uno. Speed Uno.
Uh-oh.
Speed Uno. Oh, hey-o. Hey-o.
Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, Breeze. Come on, Breeze. Come on, Breeze.
Heard him.
Yeah!
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, he no like it.
Ouch. Ouch. I don't like ye that either. Speaking of not liking.
Was that the last card you had, Swiss?
Yes!
You had a wild Uno, dude!
You oh piece of...
Yeah. Oh
my god.
You've been ruining my game for an hour straight.
It's not my fault,
every
dude.
Every time I get there. You can't Swiss? Blame the man for trying to get a back.
I just want
I'm gonna get the fat dude.
Up to the deck.
Let me rewind this Uno music.
Uh-oh.
Fat! Duh.
There it is.
Son of a gun.
There it is. All right, roll call on the fat dubs.
Two!
Ooh, let me get a fat dub roll call. What up? I'ma take all fat dubs.
Oh wait, this is my favorite Uno song.
Woodson Chucks have zero, right?
Yeah. What of it?
Fat dubs. You have big L's.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh jeez.
This is the one though. This is the one. This is the run. Wait. I'm gonna be unstoppable this round.
Yeah.
Wait, just wait and see. Just wait and see. This is the run. This is the run.
Every time. I want a counter of how many plus fours and plus twos have been played against me in clutch. It just mother.
If Breeze would have straight up hit you with that plus 12, I would have cried.
You have one choice here. So, oh my god.
Oh wow. What's going on?
I'm mad I ended back up with this garbage in my hand.
Oh, and the jump ins. The jump-ins are so nasty. They're nasty.
They are nasty.
Didn't work out.
Like Swiss has Uno already.
Didn't work out. Should've jumped in.
Hey, Ed Creed, what color do you want?
Blue.
Now presenting the Great Kahooty.
We had to get at least one Great Kahooty in there.
Okay, you just did it off the screen.
You have to. I freaking have been loving people sending us those vampire gifts.
Oh, the best.
Same. Same. I told you guys, this is the run. This is it.
Oh, we missed it, y'all.
This is it. And there it is. I was not playing.
I
was not playing, dude.
What?
Told you. That was it. Told you.
What? Well, all right. I guess for Chugs, that's a fat dub.
That's one fat dub for Chugs.
That's like a tiny little dub.
Oh, wow.
I don't know if that counts as a fat.
Yeah, because you're kahooted. How dare you? Because you're kahooted. You used the Great Kahooty to win. That's right.
Listen, we've all used the Great Kahooty here and there.
No. Kahooty with the assist on that one.
Bro, Kahooty knows what's up. Jump in first. That might be my second favorite noise.
Yeah, but for whatever reason, when I described it, everyone was like, oh, what are you doing? I don't know what that noise means.
Well, Swiss, do your noise again.
I don't know what that noise means.
Do your noise, Swiss.
Like, I don't even know what you're talking about.
You try. Can you do it? Do your version of it?
Do the noise. Swiss, do the noise.
Hey, Breeze.
Ooh. Oh, shoot.
Ooh.
Don't. Okay. I can't rock with that. Ooh. I will play an 8 and an 8 like that.
Like that.
What is this? A bossa nova beat?
Wait, what is this? A bossa nova beat? I want to hang out with those guys so bad.
I know.
So bad.
You remember last week when we said, hey, Chugs, do you have your lemon? He said, no, I got some peanuts.
Yeah.
Wait till you guys see what I have this week.
When I get punished, I'm going to have a delicious snack.
Yeah.
Mine is not delicious.
No, but I have breakfast. Does that work? I got like a biscuit and gravy and stuff. Like
guys,
that.
I have pancakes, waffles.
I have some peanut butter. That's about it.
Yeah. No, I just have these these sour cream and onion chips over here. What's y'all's favorite kind of chips?
Oh, so many flavors. Really
it's a tie between sour cream and onion and barbecue.
Ooh.
I think.
Okay.
Both fantastic flavors.
Yeah delicious.
Great
but
stuff.
Do you have
barbecue
specific...
is the worst flavor of anything.
Sir.
Oh my God, Swiss.
Sir?
Grow up.
Sir, what is it that you've been drinking tonight?
Hater juice.
I don't think you should drive.
Really?
Someone's got some sour grapes over there.
Okay, what's your favorite then, Swiss?
Not barbecue.
Why?
Understood.
Barbecue's so good.
Yeah, I think barbecue's great.
Barbecue.
Delicious.
So I'm thinking like specific kinds of chips, because so I had this debate trying to figure this out. So you know those Ruffles cheddar and sour cream chips?
Yep. Uh-huh.
It's for me, it's between those and the Frito twisted honey barbecue chips.
So there's actually some chips from Canada, sour cream and bacon. Delicious.
Oh my God, that sounds incredible.
Unreal.
Do you not like barbecue chips, Swiss, because they have better flavors over there?
No, I just don't like barbecue chips. I don't like the flavor of barbecue.
Hmm. I'll do that. Swiss, what color would you like?
Blue.
I now present to you The Great Kahooty.
What? It was Chugs's that I was like, because you like kind of did it, but you didn't commit to it.
Because I'm trying to like pay attention to you, dude, at the same time. I can't do it. I can't do both.
Swiss hit his, and it was like, yeah, and then he just...
So mine was like a someone trying to make a fart noise.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I have to tell you this. So, my oldest...
Oh, come on, no!
I got him a whoopee cushion, and he's four. Oh, no. And he's four, so he's never experienced a whoopee cushion before. And I filled it up, and him and his little friend, they just like, they sat on it, and they were like dying laughing. And I was trying to remember, do you remember the first time hearing and figuring out what a whoopee cushion was?
Yes.
I pressed it.
Yeah, sure you did, bud. Pressed it long and pressed
glitch,
it hard.
Glitch.
Hey, play like a champion.
Did you like that one, Swiss?
I sure did, yeah.
It was a good one.
Great one.
Ooh. Do not, okay.
Every single time that happens, the first card I draw is a plus two. Yeah. Every time.
There you go.
Well, I mean.
Oh, no. No, not back to me. No, don't.
No.
I'm saying don't throw it back to me. I don't want this.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What is happening?
Chugs.
Just give me that fat dub. Give me the fat dub.
You have 15 cards, dude.
Fat dub. You.
Why would you do this to me?
What a chance you just took.
Wow. Yeah.
That's not a chance.
Yes,
it
is.
I just had those cards.
Heard him good.
Come on.
Guys, I was right there.
One second, I gotta start this new music over.
I heard you were right there.
No problem.
Right there. Were you hanging out with Chingy Breeze? Where were you?
I wish.
He was right there.
Thank you, Swiss. Breeze, what's your operating system?
Right there.
We're digging deep today, folks.
we're asking the hard-hitting questions. Uh-oh.
Swiss is getting hot!
Oh, God.
Nice! Oh, hell yeah!
Nice, dude. Very, very nice.
Bro, quit jumping in. It's not double dutch.
Very nice. Yeah, but it was just on myself, though.
Hmm.
No time for you.
Mm. Wow.
Ooh. But no turn for you. Wow. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Heard him. Breezes is in the back.
Breathe. Oh my gosh. Look at everybody.
Easy, guys.
Look at everybody. Everybody except Breeze. Okay. Wait.
Thank God. I had a yellow skip. I was going to skip him. Oh my God.
Thank you, Breeze. Thank you.
Wow.
This time I pressed the right button.
That's two dubs, right?
That's two dubs.
You know what you guys have that I don't have?
Big fat dub.
A big fat juicy dub. Shout out in the chat for anybody that's listening to that Uno flip music like I told him to.
Yeah, and shout out for that Night Owl Uno.
Woo. Yeah.
Woo.
Shout out to anybody whose life gets ruined because of a late night owl Uno.
I don't know what Breeze is doing.
Whose turn is it?
It's stuck on Swiss's on mine.
It's stuck on you for me.
Yeah.
It's stuck on I don't know who.
Oh my God.
Can't do anything.
Oh my God.
I'm quitting.
You're quitting?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
All right, I'm quitting too.
Oh wait. Okay. Oh no, Swiss disconnected. Or I did.
Yeah.
Okay, quit.
Yeah.
But for the sake of the recording, just keep all that. Show them this whole disconnected process.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because this is what happens often. Often for us.
Okay, we're just throwing. We're just going for it.
Well,
fine, if we're just throwing.
We're just going for it.
We just throw and go ahead and throw. Wow. Yeah. You, for no reason.
He is for just no going reason. For it.
That's very aggressive, sir, and completely unnecessary. It's very disrespectful. Yes, I'll say it. I'll be the first to say it, actually. Wow.
Hmm.
You're just gonna Justin Timberlake me?
Hmm.
Yep.
What goes around comes around. You're just gonna do that? Oh, ew. I can't wait to show the world this garbage. I cannot wait to show the world, and I can't because of what happened. That's cool. You know, let's whittle it down first. I'm gonna whittle this down into a fine dagger of chaos.
To a fine wine.
A chaos, yes. I'm gonna sift this into a fine wine. I'm gonna crush the grapes with my pinky toes.
Hmm.
Have you seen that video of the woman crushing grapes?
Oh my God, I watched it 1,000 times.
She falls off the deal, right?
Ow.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
That's real pain though, dude.
You get the wind knocked out of you. Actually felt bad for
her. Yeah.
Yeah.
When you can't even make like a good Lord Swiss.
Hey, Creed.
What?
What color do you want?
Green. I'll challenge you. Hmm. Thanks.
Grape stomping lady falls that immediately came.
Yep. Yep.
It's everybody who's laughing. Didn't, it's like, yeah, haha, ha, but my God, that's pain.
Didn't WWE had a pay-per-view grape balls of fire? No. Okay.
What?
Oh, no. That was WCW, that Grape American Bash.
Okay. Oh man. Oh my God. Come on.
What color do you want?
Come on. Green still. Come on. I'll challenge you. God.
Yeah,
and you won. Yeah, that's what you
get. Wow. That's what you
good
get.
Challenge.
Rude. You know what? Fine. Let the chaos begin.
Sweet. Sweet.
Friggin' why, dude? This is terrible, man. Give me that card back.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. You know what? Why not? You what? Sir, you what?
I have my original hand back.
Holy crap. Woo! I'm boring. I'm just sad. Yeah, nothing really I could do.
Just cleared it all out.
Do you know how long it took me to realize that y'all switched seats? Far too long. Far too long.
If I lose today, which is likely, my punishment is gonna suck.
Hey, just wait. See, I got this tiramisu.
So
I cut up some watermelon.
And put.
I've already got the toothpicks in it. It's all good. It's all
good.
It's a good
fresh punishment. Picked oranges. This will be a real zinger.
Orange, you glad I picked him?
Okay, okay.
Some fresh orange. Yeah. I'm really switching it up this week.
Yeah.
You're going to watch me eat a nice crisp apple.
ASMR apple.
My God. Uh-oh.
Come on.
I don't have a lemon, but I did order Chipotle, and it should be here soon, so I can just eat that.
I got the really hot red chili.
Yeah, and you know what? I'll put some pepper in it when it gets here, too. I've got my own, don't worry. It's really spicy. I think it's called white cheddar. Oh my God, he's drawing so many cards.
I got the hot barbecue wings and Buffalo Wild Wings. We need a dozen of those.
Play that.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, here we go.
They asked me if I wanted them like medium or hot, and I said hot, hot.
I said give them to me hot, dude.
Yeah, man.
No blue cheese.
If you could just get rid of the celery too, I'd really appreciate it. So there's more room for hot.
My punishment this week is to eat medium wings with no blue cheese.
Cause that's disgusting.
It shouldn't be that funny.
It is not.
Oh my God, it's so funny.
It is not. Oh. 2:20 in the morning, if you guys are keeping track.
Oh my God, we are. Come on, nothing. There we go. Green. Try again. I'll take that.
I like all of this. Not this, though. Pulled a Swiss, I shouldn't have said.
Pull a Swiss. Challenge.
Yeah.
Of all those cards, you got nothing to play.
Nothing. Not a thing. Oh, wow.
Yes. That's two dubs for the chugs.
Is it 2220?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's sudden bird.
Welcome back to sudden bird.
This week, my punishment, I don't have the hot tamales that we were supposed to eat. I actually got some really cold pudding from the fridge.
That should it's gonna be as rough. Funny as it is, sudden bad.
It's not.
It is very funny. In my mind, at least. Good start. Good start.
Great start. Great start.
I don't have my lemon, but the ice cream man did come today, and I got a bomb pop.
I'm going to drink a slushy as fast as I can. Give myself some brain freeze.
That actually would be rough, dude.
Yeah, brain freeze is terrible.
I hate brain freezes.
Yeah.
Like,
luckily, it's never that big.
When I was little, wow. I used to call them cold headaches.
Disrespectful. Okay, so can we bring this back? Like 20 minutes ago, it seems like I asked Swiss if he had a joke about tires. He said no, but since then he's told 40,000 jokes.
Yeah.
All within context. He's incredible, but I stumped him on tires.
Yeah, I was too tired to come up with one.
Does that technically count?
It's like a bicycle, you know?
Oh,
too tired. Get it?
Yeah.
I get it.
It's too tired. Come on.
This could potentially be the last game here, boys.
It really could.
It should really be. Could. It should be. It shouldn't be. It's late, you know?
It shouldn't be.
I feel like it should, maybe. That was.
Chugs just got highway robberied and skipped.
Double whammied. Double whammied. I just got double whammied real good.
Whammy.
Whammy.
What is it in Anchorman? Whammy.
Yeah.
Whammy. Is this going to be the first big dub?
Let's see.
Don't let it happen.
It might be.
I gotta start this single flip music over. Man, dude, you don't need. You have to.
Two factors. No, but I'm going for it.
Cool. Cool. Just. Who cares, right?
Why would you do that?
I drew from the deck.
This is big. This is big.
Heard him.
God. It's up to the deck here, boys.
Yes, baby. Yes, dude.
Swiss is hot.
Oh. God, I told you guys, when I get in the zone, I start hitting my peak around 2:45 a.m. That's what I'm
really a night owl.
Because I'm a night owl. Let me tell you, Swiss is gone. Hey, can I show you guys what my punishment was going to be?
Yeah, sure.
For real, I swear.
Yeah. I got no wins.
Zero.
I was playing my ass off too, I felt.
Friggin' zero, huh?
Oh, you got a one chip. Yeah, those are rough.
And thank God it was meant to be.
You would not have had a good night.
I wouldn't have. Well, I wasn't going to eat the whole thing. I was going to eat like a bite of it.
So how are you a chili beast then?
Well, because I'm not quite a chili beast. I'm a soon-to-be chili beast.
Okay.
You know, like marrying
into the family.
Yeah, I'm trying to like earn my stripes as a chili beast.
So what are you now, like a chili warrior?
Yeah, or like a
chili peasant. Chili peasant.
Wow, that's rude.
I was more thinking though. I'm in the middle of a chili internship, but I mean, if you were.
God, it felt nice.
I'm eating my lemon right now.
Okay. All right. There we go. God, this is really good for my morale. Having a big dub. A fat dub. I told you when I said this is the run. I wasn't kidding. That was it. So now you guys know. And you know how you know I'm telling the truth? My hands are like this. Because you don't lie when you say stuff like this with your hands up like you.
All right. There we go. Is Beast going to eat a lemon or am I just...
I think he's going to get one.
Getting it.
Yeah, of course. I mean, why wouldn't he have it ready? He didn't have the whole day to get it ready, right? It's 2 in the morning, but...
He's getting it right now.
Now it's your turn, Breeze.
What happened to all the... Between, we got one chip over here. Swiss just already did it. Kree doesn't even have one. What's happening?
All right. Excuse me, you had the whole day to get your lemon. And then, of course, you have to get it at 2:30 in the morning because, you know, you're too busy.
Don't project on me because you choked and lost.
Who choked? You were up 2-0. All right, cheers. Here's the breeze.
There we go. Suck those lemons for Chugs' big fat dub.
Sir. Oh my God.
What do you mean?
All right, I'm out.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Chugs this week with the big fat dub.
Felt good.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Not all Uno. Keep it tight.